Hello, my dear kids. Welcome back to our EVS class. Right. Now, student, in our last class, we have already learned about myself. Right. Now, let us revise the concept of myself. Now, student, tell me that what is the myself? What is the meaning of myself? Tell me fast. Yes. Myself means knowing about yourself. Means, what is your name? How old are you? Who are you? What is your school name? Where do you live? And what is your favorite fruit? Right. Now, students, I will introduce myself. Okay? My name is Shraddha. I am 20 years old. I am a girl. I go to P.S. Bane International School. I live in Devroop and my favorite fruit is strawberry. Okay, now student, today our topic name is Introduce Yourself. What? Introduce Yourself. Now student, tell me that why we all are learn about myself, introduce yourself. Why? Because students, you have come up to LKG class. You should know about yourself. Because anyone will ask you about yourself, that time you should confidently tell them about yourself. Anyone means your family, your relatives, your friends. Okay, so let's start our concept. So our topic is introduce yourself. Now, students, what is your name? What is your name? Tell me fast. If your name is Arya, then you will say what? My name is Arya. If your name is Devansh, then you will say what? My name is Devansh. Now, how old are you? How old are you? How old are you? Tell me fast. Yes. If your age is 3, then you will say, I am 3 years old. What? I am 3 years old. If your age is 4, then you will say, I am 4 years old. Right? Now, who are you? Who are you? If you are a girl, then you will say, I am a girl. Right? I am a girl. If you are a boy, then you will say what? I am a boy. What? I am a boy. Now, what is your favorite fruit? What is your favorite fruit? My favorite fruit is strawberry. Now, what is your favorite fruit? If your favorite fruit is orange, then you will say what? My favorite fruit is orange. If your favorite fruit is mango, then you will say what? My favorite fruit is mango. Right. Now, student, you have to take this book. Okay. This is your EVS book. What? This is your EVS book. Now, I am going to open this book. Now, student, we have already learned this page. Right? Now, I am going to turn the page. Page number 4. Okay? Now, look at here. You can see this picture. Right? No? Now, look at here. Introduce yourself. What? Introduce yourself. Now, our first question is, what is your name? What is your name? If your name is Arya, then you have to say, my name is Arya. If your name is Devansh, then you have to say, my name is Devansh. Okay. Now, look at our next question. How old are you? How old are you? If your age is 4, then you have to say, I am 4 years old. What? I am 4 years old. third question. Are you a boy or a girl? Are you a boy or a girl? If you are a girl, then you have to say, I am a girl. Now, if you are a boy, then you have to say, I am a boy. Okay? Now, last question. What is your favorite fruit? What is your favorite fruit? What is your favorite fruit? If your favorite fruit is orange, then you have to say, my favorite fruit is orange. If your favorite fruit is strawberry, then you will say, my favorite fruit is strawberry. Now student, you have to learn this page, right? And introduce yourself to your mother or your father. Okay student, till that time, bye-bye. Thank you.